'Twas the night before Christmas. Mr. Teacake was very excited for the next day when his stocking would be filled. It was then time for him to get ready for bed. He left some cookies and milk for Santa. Of course, he had to taste test them to make sure they would be all right for Santa Claus to eat. After that, I tucked him into bed ready for Santa to come.